is mine! By the sage's order!
Yeah.
Again, your meddling ends in death. Thank you.
Oh!
is my karma. I shouldn't have. With all my skills, I failed. running!
且慢走，且慢走，再走怕你延误他。
Easy, easy。This befits you grandly. Aye, luckily I've kept it close for its rightful owner.
Yeah!
Raise thy cup, seek answers on high. Who defies death neath every sky? Oh, I messed up my mission. Go find something to sober me up. Enough with chit-chat. My belly's growling. I must quench this rumbling in my belly first. The Temple of Crouching Tiger, they say there's meat there. Worth a look. Feast first, then the toil. Hunger brings no spoils. You should eat more, Skinny. Off we go to the Temple of Crouching Tiger. I must quench this The Temple of The feast first. You should eat more. I must quit. The Temple of Crouching Tiger, they say there's meat there. This putrid rat meat is insufferable. Help me score a tasty treat, will you? It drives me mad. I've been I wouldn't mind some meatless meals from time to time. I have stumbled upon some interesting leads. The realm of gold does hold a connection to this desolate land. I hear the realm of gold is where the sun sets. There, they held rats above all others. And somehow, before we knew it, the realm... I just tried those rat guais. They taste like men. It's people. Our senior brother gave me a piece of gold.
It's the right time now. I'm taking it to... I just tried those ratquies. It's people on... It's people are not yet extinct. This is good. You and I should explore that realm together. Men in our time do not see the ancient moon, but this moon hath shone on men of yore. Behold! Be it the realm of sunset or the realm of gold, it's but an echo of the past. Legends speak of an ancient, colossal beetle in these sands. Whilst deep in slumber, it lay hidden beneath the Earth's embrace. When awakened, it would devour all souls that crossed its path. Its shell, harder than stone, defied the strikes of common arms. It struck fear into traveling merchants and wider to neighboring realms. But a yellow-furred rat sensed the immense power emanating from the insect. He halted the beetle's havoc and harnessed it for his own ends. Overjoyed, the king named the rat Gwai, the royal sage, and built a shrine in his honor. The bound beetle was a perfect source of power, so the rat stayed. He seized the tongue monk using the new power, and battled with Sun Wukong upon the Yellow Wind Ridge. The Gwai's formidable winds veiled the vast expanse of the sky. Were it not for Bodhisattva Lingji, tongue monk's quest for the scriptures would have failed. Yet, stripped of the rat's protection, the kingdom was plunged into a state of ruin. The once lush Yellow Wind Ridge now lies a desolate wasteland.
Traveler, back to where you belong, or meet your end. You scorn my words? How have you served the king's dinner? Dead ear to my warnings! one shall pass.
Grand might. Brave soul, why not use this might to aid my king's good deed? Our king comes from Mount Lingshan. His kind heart seeks to end the place's suffering. The Yao Guai's skills run deep, yet with your help, our chances will be doubled. The king is just ahead. With my meager skills, I cannot join you. Please, go aid him quickly. Truth be known, being a father of two little ones, my... Worry not, the Yellow-Winged King is a no... Go and meet him. King is a go and meet him.
It's right here, beneath us in the sand.
Thank you.
don't fear you! Don't dawdle! Strike!
On the folk's behalf, I thank you.
skinny wretch like you has come across hard enough!
Just for a short reign over this barren valley.
Bodhisattva Lingji of New Mount Sumeru, the warden of this rat. After the great sage's passing, his six senses were scattered across the mortal realm. This thieving rat chanced upon one of them, yet hindered by his meager might, he could not absorb its power. Thus he schemed with wicked intent. A victim of his deceit, I had my hand taken by him. The sense requires such a grand container to release its power. I should bear the blame for his reign of havoc upon this ridge again. Through your valor and sagacity, order has been restored. You are the sole worthy one to keep it. Please, keep it secure in my stead. Men, beasts, Buddhas, Yaoguais. Each of them bears a distinct root from birth, superior and inferior. None should disturb what's decided. Am I right, Sun Wukong?
With the wind and sand you've endured here, did you reach the Forgotten Kingdom at the end of the land? Did you find the Clash of Stones and the fall of Tiger's Acolyte? If you shut your ears and heed only your inner murmur, I fear the more you yearn for flawless endings, the further you'll stray from the path. Rats and cats. Neither grasped their destiny, and yet neither admitted it. Listen closely, young one. Their complaints ride upon the wind.